Thank you, Cap. This morning, a man is recovering after he was shot in Savannah last night. Savannah police tell us it happened at 800 Waters Avenue right before midnight. One man was injured but is expected to be okay. Anyone with any information is asked to call police.